Welcome back.
Wow, we're already at the is this the last level?
No. Hang on. Don't be so fucking eager. First off, progress has been made in the planet on the background, and it's looking great. It's looking beautiful, actually.
Now, is that what planet is that in, again?
That's Sonic CD, that's Little Planet.
He stole my tornado!
It's a rocket.
My rocket tornado. Is that what it's called?
No, that's the plane. Fuck you! So he's using the powers we watched him get.
God damn it. Can't get those rings up back there.
It's alright. If you hit a spring, it brings you over there.
And would he attack us from there?
He would attack one of us. He'll follow if we're both there, but he'll attack one of us.
Alright, so I'll get those. I'll go in the background. You stay in the foreground. Right.
That'll be cool.
Yeah.
That's actually kind of cool.
Yeah, you know what? Hey, Sonic, how you doing?
Oh, shit!
Oh, God damn it, that motherfucker! Yeah, this was all cool until that fucker came. You know what? God damn it.
Oh, you came back?
No, I had a spring by accident.
Oh, fuck me. Oh, it's not that bad. I thought it would be worse.
I was gonna say, do you need to grab onto me?
No, I'm good.
God damn it!
Oh, up. Spam it. Thank you. Fuck you, Metal. Oh, and when I told you that Metal Sonic never really spoke, I was wrong. In Sonic Heroes, he does speak.
What does he say?
He sounds normal.
Meaning like...
Like, he sounds evil robot, but not deep voice robot.
So...
But not nerdy. Might want to be careful.
Like, buddy, don't you remember in the last game that I fucked you up? Well, actually, he's coming up to me now, isn't he?
No. You're okay. This is the final phase of his fight. You wanna... Alright. Oh, shit.
Okay. Do I wanna what? Stay back here? Yes, I wanna stay back here where it's nice and safe.
Yeah. Good luck with that.
You tickle.
Pretty safe, right?
Is he finally dead?
For now.
So that's a no. Are we riding on a cloud?
No!
How you on a fucking cloud? What are we, that thing from Mario Kart?
No! A Lakitu?
You're going the wrong way! Turn around, buddy! Turn the fuck around!
A Lakitu, or as I call it, a Bitchitu.
Is that what it's... I don't even know what the fuck it's called.
I call it a Bitchitu.
Lakitu.
Lactation!
Just call it a Bitchitu.
No! You're going the wrong way!
Welcome to Oil Desert Zone. Holy shit, there's fucking... Well, it's the desert. There's not much like that.
I was gonna say, this is like a mixture between like the oil plant and the desert mixed together, which is kind of cool.
Yeah, oil ocean zone from Sonic 2 and Sandopolis from Sonic and Knuckles.
Very cool. You do need to admit that, though.
Yep. All right. Uh-oh. Those things are annoying.
Was that a ladybug that was throwing its ass at us?
It was doing something like that. By the way, wind is a factor here.
I can see that.
We may want to be careful crossing this stuff. Shit. That was my bad.
Damn it!
Got him. Fuck you.
I feel like I should call you.
What?
I feel like I should call you. When I'm like up above.
Oh
like,
yeah?
Be like, wait, no, never mind. I'm not gonna bother with that fucker.
Wait. Gotta be patient. Okay. Fuck this asshole.
I don't want to fuck his asshole.
No, this asshole. Not that asshole. Ooh, speed. I'm quicksand. That's kind of ironic.
Actually, it's ironic. Yeah, ironic enough that the faster you go in quicksand, the more you sink.
It's like you want to go faster? Oh, well, it's over this quicksand. You know what? We're gonna roll out. Autobots roll out.
No, it's
invincibility.
It's if you, which we call it, we're going backwards.
I know, I like going this way.
Okay.
It makes me happy with the life choices I've made.
The more you move in fidget in quicksand, the more it sinks you.
Well, you can't really drown in quicksand because a majority of quicksand is hardly that fucking deep. Fly.
I was ran out of flying material. Well, a lot of quicksands are actually pretty deep.
Not a lot of them.
Yes, a lot of them, Joe.
They're usually like 5 feet deep. That's it.
Nope, they're like 5, 10, 8. Some of them are like all big giant sinkholes that you'll just die.
I know they can be, but a majority of the time they're not that big.
Do you even know where there's any quicksand?
Africa?
Actually, I don't even know. Wherever the Jungle Book was filmed.
South Africa?
You watched Lethal Weapon too much.
I like Lethal Weapon. I think we're going backwards.
The second one. Yes, we're going backwards. Why are we going backwards?
I don't control it. We go one direction. All I do is hop.
Remember in Lethal Weapon 2 is like Free South Africa?
Oh, yeah. But wait, sorry. Why South Africa?
Because they're from the bad guys were from South Africa. They were diplomatics from South Africa.
They were really white, though.
They were diplomatics. They weren't.
Oh, okay. Not natives.
Yeah, they're not native. They're just diplomatics. Which they just took their diplomatic immunity, took that advantage, and just sold.
You gotta do some work here. Don't spaz out, though.
Oh, the wind suffices.
For the most part. And I'll refresh you.
I wonder.
Break time?
But you refresh me, but I have to land, right?
Yeah, you only get a total of 7 things. Be careful.
Shit.
Do it, do it! There we go.
That was safe.
Keep going. We're about to die.
I'm fully aware of that.
We're below the fucking point!
If I spam it, then it's...
There we go.
Okay, wow! Okay, if I spam it, then we're gonna die.
No emerald.
What? Oh. Well, does it matter? Those levels suck anyway.
Well, we gotta get it some point.
I don't wanna get it. It's so bad!
The real question is, why do we keep losing it?
I don't fucking know. This is your game, not
mine. No, no, no. Why do we keep losing the emeralds?
Why don't you go drink that oil? It looks like Coke.
You know what?
Cola.
You know what we're gonna do with that fucking oil? Get up here.
This music is so weird.
Hang on. We're gonna go ride the fucking oil.
Ride the fucking oil. This is a secret area.
Yay!
What is that?
That's a red star ring.
What does that do?
Not a damn thing.
So why do you even bother having it?
Collectible. That's it. Not everything has to give you a fucking incentive.
Yes, it does. This is Sonic.
I'm sorry. Oh, shit.
There was never any collectibles until, what was it, you had Chip?
There were plenty of collectibles. Chaos Emeralds were collectibles, but those were incentives.
Exactly. So I'm just gonna be safe up here, fuck you.
Yeah, right.
I got a bubble shield at least, so that's something.
You know what? Fuck that thing. Alright. There you go, happy?
Yay.
We gotta watch out for more bipedal spewing bullshit motherfucking Tyrannosaurus cock licking orange fucking
Metal Gear!
What he said.
Cause you're just like saying something. Oh, okay, death, battle.
Spam the A button. Spam it. Spam it.
I'm spamming! A walking death battle to- How's that one not dying?
You'll see.
Oh, okay.
That's how he fucking dies.
A walking death battle tank, Metal Gear. It can't be. What's that? Oh, the countdown, okay. Are the sandworms really coming out?
Of course they are. Well, alright. May I go first?
Yeah, it's gonna be like, I could just be a dick right now and just simply just press that trigger.
Alright, we're good. Are we near the end?
I have no idea.
I think we're nearing the end. It looks very endy. Very endy.
You want an Indian endy? I don't even know what I'm saying. That looks, honestly, that doesn't even look like oil anymore. It just looks like a septic tank just full of shit.
I have to say it's clean. Clean shit.
There is no such thing as clean shit. Shit is shit.
I mean, it's very shiny.
That just means you have a lot of... Something in your diet that makes your shit shine. You ate a lot of polish in your diet. I don't fucking know. You ate a polished sponge and it shined your shit. No, it's not... I don't know if it's...
We may have to cut the episode before the special stage because I have a feeling we're gonna fuck up a lot.
No, we're gonna finish this. We're gonna get this. No, we're gonna get this. We're gonna get this.
All right.
I don't care how many times it takes us. We're getting this emerald in this episode, and then we'll finish it. Okay, here we go.
Ready? Get the right. We're divided. So everything between us is getting caught right now. That's what the rope is for.
Damn it.
Wait, how many fucking rings do we need?
120.
I have to remember how many rings we need.
Holy shit. Okay. Definitely wasn't 96. It's a fact.
What if it was 97?
It was not.
120, okay.
I told you it was 120.
All right, stay to the right.
I could spam the shit out of that button and still wouldn't do a thing. Damn it.
Fuck, there was another one.
I know, do you want to retry?
No.
Because we have...
We got this. We don't. Okay, so... The first part, we're going to be divided. When we get the second string...
Ooh, it's Piccolo! Oh, we missed it.
When we get the second thing, we're going to stick together.
Unbelievable. Oh, come on! I fucking jumped! You know I did.
Alright, now stay with me.
I stay with you.
We're doing good. There we go.
That's it this game.
Tails' body is shaped like a fucking pear and it's bothering the fuck out of me. Don't jump the first one. What did I just say? Don't jump the first one. Stay to the right. There's no obstacle on the far right side on the first one.
All right, fine. This music is not helping at all.
Far right. I said the first one, not the second
one. I didn't jump! That was you that jumped!
Okay. You could still jump independently.
But I didn't jump! Watch. I'm not touching the jump button.
Exactly. I jump here, then you jump there. How hard is that to fucking understand?
He's not jumping! Stales doesn't fucking respond to me! Respond, motherfucker! Respond!
Get the right, far right, far right, far right. That was my fault. Because I have to fucking watch you. Damn it!
This is ridiculous. Holy shit! Okay, we got this.
Go to the right. I jump first.
To the fucking right.
I jump. Now, you know what? You can go fuck yourself. I hate my life.
What? This game fucks itself with it?
I hate my life.
Okay, alright. All seriousness. Okay.
What time is it? It's 11.
It's 11.
Yay, we're doing it!
No!
Damn it! I'm focusing. Fuck me!
I don't want to. I'll do it after we get a fucking thing.
This is the hardest part of this fucking game. But we're halfway done with the game! We're halfway done with the game, at least!
Oh, fuck, that was my fault.
Okay, we're okay.
Damn it!
But we have enough.
You spoke too goddamn soon, Joe.
We have enough, just barely. Okay, we made it past the first part. Now for the next two.
Yeah, jerk that shit off, Sean Sonic.
350.
God damn it! Tell me at least if we get like one of those checkpoints where it damn it, where it, you know what it does? The spring, and we restart. How the fuck is this a thing? This is not even possible. What the fuck?
Here we go. Ready?
Damn it!
But not enough.
How is that even possible? That's not legit!
You wanna hear something funny? It's even harder single player. It's even harder to do single player. There we go. That's that, that. Left, left, left. There we go.
Okay. Left. Boom! There you go! God damn it!
Alright, we got 160.
Never again, Joe. Seriously, never again. I'm not playing this game ever again. This is for the books, and the book is getting locked away. It's like the Necronomicon. Never again.
Oh, that was pretty good. That was pretty
fuck
good.
Fuck you. Ah, that's what I said, fuck you.
I'm okay. Are you okay?
No. We're all gonna laugh at you. That's not a thing!
Alright, we're okay. Oh shit, we didn't get it. Fuck. Wow. All those rings just gone. Every one, just gone.
At this point, it's gonna be like mental memory. This episode's gonna run a little bit long. I don't care.
See, they're gonna see the video and they're like, oh, okay, we're gonna see until they get to the Emerald 5 hours later. What the fuck happened?
I might have to fast forward it. God damn it. Right. Depending on how long it takes us.
Shit, I keep forgetting about this part. And left to right. One ring short! At least you had 69.
I had more than you, honestly. You had 50, I had 69.
Listen, we're together. If we die, we die together.
Shit, that was my... Damn it!
We're okay.
What is the rope even do again?
Connects, gets every ring in between us.
Oh, it's a net!
Yes!
Why didn't you just tell me?
I said it gets every fucking ring in between us!
No, just say this! It's a net! It catches the rings in the fucking rope net!
If I say it gets every ring in between us, I feel like that should be a fucking enough.
It doesn't sound enough.
You know what?
See, now I know that. Now I'm just gonna just do this the whole fucking time.
Alright, we gotta get this one. Got it.
That's nothing at all. We didn't get it. I know, I feel the same way, Joe. I feel the same way. We might have to fast forward this. Fast forward!
I feel like we're fast forwarding as soon as it starts in the video.
We're getting closer, though. God damn, so much Facebookness.
Why all the Facebook?
I don't know.
I could always just load up a save file where we got this, and it's okay.
You want to?
I don't want to cop out. Yeah! 203!
Yeah, that's better. Much better.
Bum 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 bum.
So I gotta focus on it, use the force. Just use the goddamn force. Damn it!
We're tethered, it's okay.
I'm hitting the fucking jump button, this fucking tail's not jumping.
Alright, slow down, yeah. Wait for you, alright. Yeah! 430, that's a lot better.
Oh my god. I think we got this one now.
We only need 70 rings.
If we don't get fucking hit, which we are.
Yeah, we will.
Like, fuck that. I'm not jumping that shit. Fuck you.
And jump. Yeah! Alright!
Get the words out of our face!
Oh, we got a fresh tether. Yeah! Alright, we keep getting hit, but it's good.
It's all good!
Fucking missed the tether. That's okay.
Okay, it's okay, it's okay. We still have this tether.
Slow down. Aw, shit. 9 more rings. You wanna slow down?
Yes.
Thankfully, those just slow us. No need to run. I think it does that when we get near it.
Oh, did we get it? Oh, with 3 fucking rings of spare and the actual 30.
We fucking did it.
Holy fucking shit. That's it. Are we done?
Yeah, we got them all.
Holy shit. Next time on the goddamn cooperators, things will be a little bit better. Right now, we really need a break. So, humor us on that. Because that was a motherfucker. Wow. What do you want to eat?
Pizza.
Let's have some pizza.
All right.
So next time on the cooperators, we'll see you next time. With Supersonic, so yeah. We're gonna reach from stars tonight.